I don't mind him folding there. I can just raise call these guys. Actually, we're just gonna jam it. The candy. Good luck, good luck. We have a big pot to start a stream with a flip. Let's have run good on this stream. Run good with the stream. Seven on the river. Seven. Hard. Nope. Why is there always run bet associated with the stream? I don't like it. Do 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 do. I do not like it. Why do you guys always do this to me? Let's have a quick look at the stacks as well. I'm 7th in chips. Short stacks right now are Allure, peut-être. Oh my god, I haven't spoken French in forever. Peut-être. Kind of sounds weird. Hello GG, also a little shorter than me. Then we're close to MC David. Over here, Risky Reels, the stack within reach. Same comes with this guy. 270k there, so we're gonna see. $200 ladder, 300, 500, 600, 900, 1.1, 1.5, and 2.1. Pairs look fucking great. Good job, N8. Let's have a look here. I mean, big blind quite short here. 5 is going to be a fold or a jam. I think we're going for the jam. So yeah, let's raise this up. 4BB, so we lose the minimum if a lot of people go all in. I mean, you can go like 5BB here too. Not a big deal. Fuck, do we actually want to fold now? I'm so tilted myself. I've been doing this like a little bit lately and fucking hell, it's so fucking tragic to do this, honestly. Like, because now we're just in the spot where I should fold. Like, the sizing is just so fucked up. Oh my god, man. It's such a fucking brain fart I've been having lately. It's so fucking, like, trash. Yeah. But whatever. It's not that trash, to be honest. Like, if you get away from the race fold there with fives, it's, like, okay-ish, I guess. Maybe it's, like, next level and actually has, like, more EV than jamming. But it's just something that triggers me really hard because I need to look into it, you know, like that is the spot where I'm fucking lost lately, and it just looks so fucking bad, it's so fucking dumb, and I'm over it. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna fire shit into ICMIs and review that shit. I mean, it's really tough to review it, but I just need to look into it in peace. That's what it's just like, so tilting. We get the ladder though, which is like the, I don't know, man, these kind of 4Xs, they've been, like, they're obviously fucking trash, no doubt about it. But like when it goes like this, you get saved. I mean, the idea is obviously like if multiple people go all in, I can fold. But then if you 4x and this guy rejams, like do we really want to flip it? No, no fucking way, right? We're gonna be behind more, like a lot, and then flipping a bit. I don't know. It's fucking triggering me, but as I said, like in reality, it might be working out just fine. Good luck, us. Alright, let's hope we don't go out and pop 8th. Okay, fate the heart. Don't do it to me. Oh my god, this would be such a natural 8th thing for the starter. Don't do it, natural 8. Yes. Woo. Tight butthole. What is a good emote for that? I didn't even know what to type. Not sure if. Not sure if it's... If in doubt, not sure if. Let's hope we run better on the final table. That is fucking annoying. Alright, let's win the flip, guys. We already lost the flip to this guy. Let's don't make it two. We need to fade the world. He probably gets there. But hopefully not. Let's fade the check 10 hard on the river, boys. Please. It's a red card. Is it a diamond? It is a fucking diamond, though. It's not the fucking hard. Let's go. Woo. Unreal river sweat. Okay, we don't lose two flips to that guy. We're back. How much rake are you paying in 1-9 bounty on stars? 9 bucks. How much rake are you paying in the 105 bounty hunter on that trade? $5. Plus, you get 50% rake back. It's a shit low. I don't know why you would think it's like high rake. Oh shit, that looks good. That's the ladder right there. Unlucky for Timo there, GG. So yeah, given that that trade has the most rake back from all the sides. Probably has the lowest MTT rake out of all sides. Oh, I just tapped out. Let's call here. Second pair. We have to be careful here, guys. Because we can get bluffed heaps. Just gonna call. Tilt. I can never debate here recording with these two guys being short. You could make an argument for maybe folding check 9-0 preflop there, I'm not quite sure. Why do you 4x to fold shove a short stack in FT? Yeah, that's why I 4x, so I can fold. I don't fold to shoves, it's just if multiple people go in, I could fold. Oh my god. Oh, that would be so fucked. I have to tank a little bit here because I won't be jamming too wide. And I never have an easy jam here other than with the nuts, you know, so I'll definitely need to waste a bit of my time bank here. Sit him with the warp. Oh shit. Man, these spots are fucked. 2.7 bigs, 2.6 bigs. I have sixes. What the fuck? What am I supposed to do here? That just has to be a fold, right? The thing is, like, I still have, like, obviously, like, a good amount of fold equity, but we have this guy in the big blind, and he's. He's this. You know, I can see him calling a king 10 there, you know? So, sixes just has to go into the muck there. Yeah, for sure. Really like that fold. He was for the deal. Let's also hit the deal button. The boys with the deal. It's in with the chest one time. And this is why I think, like, you know. Oh, it's him with the goodbyes in the big blind. Alright, let's go. Just one time. Just one time. Where is it? What do we have? We have deuce versus king 6. No king, no 9, no 6. No king, no 9, no 6, no 3. Just one time. No! My god. Fuck. Oh, that's so bad for us. Alright, let's go. Let's go. What do we have? Check 9 versus... No, he's dominated. Come on, 9. No, are you kidding me? Queen. No, he doubles 2. What the fuck? What the fuck? How do I never get rewarded? Come on. 0%. What the fuck is this, man? Oh no. How many blinds do we have? 5 bigs. We have this guy in the mix. We're gonna fold here. I think the play is folding and waiting. The thing is, like, he will still be forced all in before me. And Ko is in the mix, and you know, Ko is the wild card. I mean, he lives 5 out of 15 bigs, which is just madness. So, yeah, given the action on table, I think that's a good fold, and aces off will also go into the muck. But, like, I'm not 100% sure on these, because these two guys have been incredibly tight, right? So, it's tough, but yeah, he gets a walk, which is never, I mean, which could be a thing. Like, theoretically, he should be jamming any two, and this guy just has to fold everything, but. He's obviously lost as fuck, so maybe he ends up calling too much for him to jam, like 7 is off there. But theoretically speaking, there shouldn't be a fold in a small blind happening ever. Okay, now shit is fucking insane. We have 3 5 big blind stacks. Fuck my life. The only reason you could jam here is because you jam into his blind, but I think I still have to fold. Just one time. I can't find the button, sorry. We cover the guy. Half a big blind invested. The good thing is though, like, the big blind has to call heaps here. Which means that he calls and he's gonna be short, or like 1.6 bigs into 5.2. Yeah, I think if this guy had like a big stack, we could call here, I guess, but given that he's the short stack, we should fold. Alright, come on, please. Give us that ladder. Come on, nines, give us that hold. Oh my god. It's so fucked up. Yeah, but definitely a good fold there. But now he's short, so now we have to wait for him, and then I can go for it. Also, he still plays the small blind here. Oh, shit, are you kidding me? We are on the break first. All right, so I'm going to be on the button next, right? I was the small blind that hand with the all-in and the call. So he's going to pay 40% of his deck, half a big blind preflop, plus the ante. So he's going to be really, really short now, so I just have to wait for him to bust, and then it's our time to do something. Goodbye. What a disgusting break. Yeah. I mean, maybe it's good to, like, take the breather, you know? This is like the cliffhanger on Netflix. Will he make the comeback? Will somebody bust or will he go out on 7th like a fucking idiot? Why don't you just call the limp with King Jack Zero when you had 5 bigs? You answered that question in your question. Oh, come on. Goodbye. Queen 3 versus 7th. No queen. Reward me, natural 8. One time. Just no queen on the river. No queen on the river for for $500. $500. Let's go. Good game. That was fun. Alright, we did it. Whew. $500. Feels good, man. And now it's our time to go. Good luck, A6 off. We're going for the min race because if this guy jams and he jams, then I could fold. He maybe doesn't realize that I'm min raising. Come on, guys. Come on, A6. First 4-7 off. Hold for 6 big blinds. That's heaps. No. Ace of 6. Come on. A6 check. Ace-6 check. A6 check. A6 check. Please. No. At least we got one ladder. Pretty happy with how we played the final table. It's just that we lost that flip leading up to the final table, and that changed my position. That was pretty interesting though. Very, very unique. If you need more content, head on over to the YouTube channel. We just uploaded a video yesterday. And make sure to hit the follow button here as well. I see you tomorrow or latest Thursday for another stream. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a good night. Peace.